That's right. Because the boy with the gold hard cash is always Mr. Right.